is complex. It has different personalities. And the last personality was rather benign, but it's got some mean personalities down there that we don't want to experience in our lifetime.
There are bigger personalities among volcanoes, which scientists call supervolcanoes. Remember our eruption in Iceland was a 4 on a scale of 8? Well, an 8 would change life on Earth. Haraldur Sigurdsson told us there is a name for one of the places where that is likely to happen. It's called Yellowstone National Park, our third volcano. Old Faithful is here for a reason. In the northwest corner of Wyoming, the caldera is about 50 miles wide, so big that you can't see it from the ground. Below is what science calls a hot spot, where a vast plume of magma has pushed into the crust.
The floor of the volcano is breathing like an animal. It's rising and moving up and down because magma inside the volcano.
What's the history of eruption of the hot spot in Yellowstone?
The last eruption was about 400,000 years ago, the last big one. That was a devastating and explosive eruption. The Yellowstone-sized eruption will occur. Of course, we have no idea when. It's being monitored very, very closely, so there's no chance of it occurring without any warning. But it's a devastating event.
Devastating to aviation, communications, and agriculture, volcanoes can change the course of history. Never before have so many people lived within striking distance, 200 million worldwide. Science is good at warning of eruptions that are weeks away, but beyond that, it's impossible to predict which one is next or how big it will be. Like rounds of artillery, hurricane.